One thing this really does too is it teaches them to look ahead. A lot of times riders just instinctively look down at the snow. And that's not, that doesn't help you.